I want to say, straight from the start, that I wasn't supposed to hurt David. I think he saved me, and I could trust him. But there was just, I don't know, something wasn't right. He disappeared off, didn't tell anyone. Before the rumours started, we were inseparable. We moved here 3 years ago. Ran away from home because nobody really agreed with us being together. We just didn't fit in. I loved him so much and he deserved better than having stress like that. Everything was perfect. It was just us, with no one to spoil it. No one telling me what to do. A few weeks ago, there was a murder near our flat. The actual murder's got nothing to do with this story, but it's an easy way to remember the day I first told David I'd started smoking again. He's got some weird problem with it. He says he's worried I'm going to get ill and that he couldn't deal with that. My friends say he's just finding ways to control me. I remember it being a Friday. I heard a small gang of skaters talking about David and this waitress from the restaurant he worked at. I didn't interrupt or even let them know I was listening. I heard one of them say they made a cute couple. I remember it was a Friday because David didn't come home from work again until late that night. I've been talking with one of my new mates, Mark. We're becoming really close. He listens and he understands why I get upset when nobody else seems to care. He tried to tell me that David is coming back and that he still loves me. But I could tell by his face that he didn't even believe it himself. David has been missing for 2 days now. He called me twice, but I keep missing it. He sent me a text message too, asking me if I'd gotten his note. I didn't get the note. But I already know what it says. I mean, why would you want to stay with me when he's got some fit waitress flirting with him? Some fit waitress who doesn't smoke and who doesn't swear and who doesn't argue and who doesn't... David, she can't love you anywhere near as much as I do. Just come home, please. It's weird. I've started thinking about it to myself. Which part of moving away with David was such a good idea in the first place? What if my family are right? He's no better than anyone else. I think I miss home. I just miss normal things. It's David. I know exactly what he wants to say and I don't think I really need to hear it. Maybe he's sorry. He's made a mistake and he wants me back. David? David? I've decided I'm going to leave the flat. David can't bring himself to apologise and Mark has offered to let me stay with him for a little while. Just until I get myself sorted. I really like him. I think he saves me. I trust him.
Please don't go crazy if I tell you the truth. No, you don't know what happened, then you never will. If you don't listen to me while I talk to the wall. This blanket is freezing, it's been out in the hall. Where you've had me for hours, till I'm sure what I want. But darling, I want the same thing that I wanted before. So sweet, you tell me what's up, I won't stop. No way.